that why you didn't function. Because there was no reprimand against the supervisory panel. They were supposed to function, they didn't function, but the Supreme Court took up their role and this, that. So the Supreme Court should stop doing it. And lastly, they should also bring the tribunal order to a finality, so that the tribunal mechanism puts into place, and then there is no scope for any state to go to the Supreme Court. They has to go to the central government, and the governance method needs to be. And lastly, the Kaveri authority needs to be set up with all information in public domain, and with an encouragement to Kaveri family like experiment, so that the farmers of both states meet together and resolve the crisis.
And the most important thing is for both these states, and especially all those states who have this dependence on these rivers, on irrigation system, to have a very robust irrigation system,
yes,
in their states, so that the dependence on the water
starting rainwater use.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Yeah, yeah.
But can there be a permanent end to this dispute? Well, that's a question. We'll certainly have to wait to see if there could be an answer, which one can see in the coming years. Thank you very much, Himanshu, for joining me in the program. That's all we have for you today in Public Forum. Thanks very much for watching. Goodbye.